I'm a physical therapist, so we touch people a lot. So I'm not able to examine my patients like I typically would. Most of the treatments that I can do on face-to-face, I'm not able to do because I can't be in the same room with the patient because I don't have PPE. But it's a lot different because I can't actually touch my patient or be face-to-face. And this is a very close contact field as a therapist.